Are Nevada ranchers overgrazing our public lands? Well, why would they? Ranchers who make their living grazing cattle and sheep out on our public lands can't make a living by destroying the very grasses these animals need to thrive on. If they've destroyed their BLM allotment, they've destroyed their very source of income. Think about that. Responsible Nevada ranchers growing your food on your public land.